Hi, I'm Robyn Carr, and I'm here to talk to you today about the Thunder Point series, specifically The Homecoming, the sixth book in the series. And I think I have some questions here to answer. Do you have a preference between a female or a male point of view? I actually really don't. I like both points of view, and sometimes my secret weapon is the man's point of view. I'm not too bad at that, actually. If you could have a cocktail party with anyone, dead or alive, who would it be? Oh, that's easy. Nora Ephron. I would love to sit and talk to her for about, 6 months. What are three musicians, bands, genres of music you listen to most when working? Well, you know what? I always listen to music when working. I have music on all day long in the house. Because I have tinnitus, and otherwise I hear locusts. So the music is kind of great white noise, and I just have it on the Sirius XM Love Channel. I guess that's appropriate for what I do for a living, eh? What time of day do you work best? I work all day. I start at 6 in the morning, and I work until 6 at night, mostly 7 days a week. Sometimes in the morning I'm energetic, sometimes in the afternoon, but it's a real full-time job. What's been your best and worst moment as a writer? Well, the worst moment I think I ever had was when a publisher fired me and asked me for the money back. And of course, that ship had sailed. That was a pretty bad moment. The best moment I ever had was fairly recent. When a woman passed me a card that she'd written on that said, "Robyn, I can't speak, but I want to thank you for all the wonderful hours of reading your books have given me." And that was an amazing moment. And you can click through now to get any of the Thunder Point books, including The Promise and The Homecoming, on Google Play.